My name is Mark Randall. I am chairman of the Department of Radiation Medicine. The vast majority of our clinical work relates to the management of patients with various malignancies, from head to toe, from children to adults. Sometimes the treatment is just radiation. Sometimes it's in combination with surgery or chemotherapy treatment or some immunotherapy or some combination, depending on what the nature of the cancer happens to be. I had some broken bones when I was young because I was a little hellion. So I thought I wanted to be an orthopedic surgeon, and I thought that was pretty neat. But I had a much more innate interest in oncology as a discipline, and so it took a little bit of a different direction. But I would just say my own experiences with the healthcare system. Radiation medicine has evolved nationally and internationally, but it's certainly evolved a lot here. When I came here in 2006, we really weren't doing a lot of things that are maybe more sophisticated, like stereotactic body radiation therapy. We certainly were doing, had a vibrant Gamma Knife program. That program has continued to grow. Our body radiosurgery program really started and now is again incredibly high quality and very busy, and lots of patients want to access that system. Stereotactic radiation is a totally different paradigm in which patients get fewer treatments, and the treatments are of higher dosages of radiation. And to do that and do that safely requires a lot of sophisticated equipment, imaging and dose calculations and treatment delivery platforms. The great thing for the patients is several things. For example, in early stage lung cancer, it's incredibly effective. Even if you can't have, if you're not a surgical candidate, or even if you are a surgical candidate, it's still a great treatment for an early stage lung cancer. More effective than the 6 or 7 weeks that we used to do. But on the other hand, it may, in addition to that, it may be 3 to 5 treatments, and then you're done, and then you're going back to your life.